Hello, Internet. I'm Matt Haas. This is All Things YouTube. Welcome to my first video. This is going to be a quick feature review. That's right. There's something new on the YouTube interface, and I'm going to show you what it is. So let's take a look. I'm over here in the studio, the beta version of the studio, and right on the dashboard, I haven't done anything, just went right to the studio. Boom. Recent subscribers. Look at that. This is a brand new card, and that shows you more details about your subscribers. I always had sort of an issue with how unuseful the old subscribers list was. This is much better. Why? Because you've got 28 days. So this is a 28-day snapshot looking backwards in time, and it's showing you the activity. What's the activity? Who subscribed to you? But it's sequenced in the highest number of subs to the lowest number of subs. So these could have come in any order, but whoever has the most is on top. Only looking back the last 28 days. Now it says only users who have made their subscriptions public. Guess what? Subscriptions aren't public by default anymore. Oh, I don't know why that is. Let me show you how to switch that one out. So you need to go to the old and then these settings here. Okay, so this is the higher level settings of YouTube. And then privacy, and here these. These are all checked by default on new YouTube channels. Not good. The recommendation that I'm giving is to let your subscriptions be known. Do that by unchecking this, because you do not want them private. And I personally like the public to know what videos I've liked and what videos I've saved to my playlist. So I keep those unchecked, but definitely if you don't want to keep your subscriptions private, and you shouldn't, I mean, come on, tell people who you've subscribed to, no harm in that. It's good feedback for creators like you. Keep my subscriptions private, uncheck that, and it is checked by default. That's a new change. I don't like it, but that's what it is. So there you go, new subscribers card right on the dashboard of Studio Beta. That's a new feature. Enjoy. If you have any questions, let me know, or suggest a future show topic. I appreciate that. And since this is my first video, drop a like on it. Let me know who you are in the comments, and hit that subscribe button. Thanks, Internet.